The second time this week, Homeland Security investigations says El Paso special agents arrested undocumented migrants found inside a stash house. This time, special agents arrested 13 migrants and arrested an alleged smuggler. This happened yesterday on the 600 block of Cebada Street in central El Paso. The house was rented through an Airbnb. Investigators say the property owner contacted HSI, suspecting her house was being used to harbor migrants. The group inside the house consisted of 9 undocumented citizens from Mexico and 4 from Guatemala. HSI says agents arrested a U.S. citizen and charged him with human smuggling. Investigators say the migrants had been at the stash house for a day.